it was just a complete shock, so I wasn't with him when he got the diagnosis, but it was a huge shock. And then when I saw the images of how it had spread through his bones, I mean, I'll just never get those images out of my mind.